What business do you have with Meridian? The spark of life is within you, and leave an offering at this shrine. What we do, we watch and wait.
Life is a blessing.
All things be.
By the detritus of the profane I am brought forth, and by your offering, you have made the profane your interest mortal. The undead are foul, unnatural things. Some of my rivals take pleasure in these abominations. Not Meridia. I wish these creatures destroyed. Hidden behind a door, deep in Howling Cave, are necromancers. They rob graves for the materials to raise their undead armies. Find these necromancers. Destroy them and their abominations. Do this and earn the gratitude of Meridia.
Hail, knight! You seek my relics with a worthy heart. Your prayers have woken me from my endless dream. Or perhaps you have entered my dream and I still sleep. I think others have sometimes spoken to me. Others like you. Perhaps the others came after you. Your need must be great for the gods to allow us to speak. Has one from the accursed found a way back? The foulest of a foul race. A thousand curses upon his unholy name. I thought I'd won, but I should have known. The slave masters are a cunning breed. Umaril found a way to cheat death as I could not. If you would seek for my relics, I know little that can help you. All that has passed since my death is like mists that my mind cannot take hold of. My friends built a shrine upon the site of my death, where the elves tormented me in a final act of revenge. I can show you where it once stood. Perhaps it is there still. Fare thee well, sir knight. May the gods grant you to destroy.